Mayor Pro Tem and Council. I'm Randall Beaman, a proud resident of District C. Please, I urge you to pass this equal rights ordinance this evening or tomorrow, including the Gallegos and Davis amendments, and has been said before today, the Reverend Dr. Martin Luther King once said, an injustice anywhere is a threat to justice everywhere. Vote for this ordinance and don't perpetuate any injustice in this community. Thank you.
Okay, Ms. Olin, to be followed by Mrs. Buntrock.